So this is the CNG or gas-based crematorium.
Natural gas-based crematorium. So these are the trolleys to put the body inside.
This type of cremation only costs $10, which is less than half the cost of a traditional one. Even still, there are few takers.
The main problem is the people cannot perform the rituals. There is no use of wood. And once the body is sent inside, you can't do anything. You just have to sit like this. And after 2 hours or 3 hours, you can take the ashes and then you can go back.
I mean, I have to say, this place looks really grim and industrial. There's nothing, absolutely nothing traditional about this.
Even with the best government-subsidized intentions, gas and other forms of more environmentally friendly methods of cremation haven't caught on.